years, actually, well, the 18 months has been really wild for me. And, you know, I was really, one minute I was a waitress, and the next minute I was in Backpacker's house and meeting Elton John, and it was like Cinderella, you know. And it was quite incredible, actually. There's also a sense of isolation that happened as well throughout the last year and a half. I find it hard to describe. And when I was invited to sing with Elton John, I played this one on the radio, this next one of his on the radio, and I really related to it, and it really explained what it was like, you know? And it's called Rocket Man. She packed my bags last night, pre-flight. Zero out, not in. Such a